I'm John Brawley and I own Sweet Sound Aquaculture. And right now what I'm doing is growing shrimp in Vermont's first indoor shrimp farm. So you want to see what they look like?
Yeah.
Okay. The U.S. consumes about 1.5 billion pounds of shrimp a year, almost twice that of salmon. Only 5% of our shrimp that we eat is domestically produced. In aquaculture, there's been a shift from offshore fish pens to moving inshore and having big recirculating farms.